Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. In an update to an earlier story we brought you here at Press Radio News, the massive bombing by U.S. and British air forces of the German city of Dresden continues to take its toll. Fires lit by thousands of bombs continue to burn, with seemingly no end in sight as this major Nazi transportation and communication